also known as Mia's girlfriend.
Oh, and what's fun about playing Babette?
She's not like any character I've ever played. I don't know, she's very out there, but not in like, extroverted way. In an extroverted way, but in a very like sultry kind of way as well. So that's interesting.
And what's challenging about playing Babette?
I think it's her constant flirtatious personality. I think it's, sometimes I forget that even if I'm not speaking to Lumiere, my character is still constantly flirting in a way.
Yeah.
In a way she speaks, so that's always hard to keep up with.
Okay, and why should people come and see this show?
Fun!